Hameen Antaniades.
Heavenly Sword is an action-adventure game, and it aims to emulate the experience and the bombastic nature of the big summer blockbuster. You play as Nariko, a fiery redhead, and she's in possession of this sword that was meant for a god on this brutal mission of revenge. However, as the sword was not meant for mortals, it slowly drains her life and will ultimately kill any mortal who wields it. It's an extremely story-driven game, one that really tries to raise the bar in terms of dramatic performance in a video game. Something with a lot of stylistic beauty, something with poetic grace that focuses on animation, that creates a world where everything seems alive, as well as having amazing kick-ass action. You have an immense range of combat moves, beautiful animations. We go from really tough one-on-one fights up to group fights that are tightly choreographed, just like they do in the movies, right up to settings where you're fighting amongst thousands of enemies at a time. The art is generated in such high resolution. Really, without Blu-ray, we wouldn't have been able to create Heavenly Sword.
Heavenly Sword.